Most people will be happy being here. Uy. But then there's people like you and me. And you're like, hey, how can I optimize to fitness? And we can optimize to fitness. But now we have to keep intake to levels that support exercise, not body fat. Now that we're eating meat and vegetables, nuts and seeds, some fruit, little starch, and no sugar, now that we have the quality of the food, now we need to bring precision and accuracy to our diet. So we're gonna keep intake to levels that support exercise, but not body fat.